for the passing out parade at Pakapanyal. It was a long march from cadets. The 6th Battalion was the next to tour, and it was me who drew the card. We did Canungra and Shoalwater before we left. And Townsville lined the footpath as we marched down to the quay. This clipping from the paper shows us young and strong and clean. And there's me in me slouch hat with me SLR and greens. God help me. I was only 19. From Vung Tau riding Chinooks to the dust at Nui Dat. We'd been in and out of choppers now for months. But we made our tents a home VB and pin-ups on the lockers with an Asian orange sunset through the scrub. And then someone yelled out, "Contact!" And the bloke behind me swore. We hooked in there for hours, then a God Almighty roar. And Frankie kicked a mine the day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me. He was going home in June. Frankie drinking tinnies at the Grand Hotel on a 36-hour wreck leaving Vung Tau. And I can still hear Frankie lying screaming in the jungle till the morphine came and killed the bloody row. And the Anzac legends didn't mention mud and blood and tears. The stories that my father told me never seemed quite real. I caught some pieces in me back that I didn't even feel. God help me. I was only 19. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? And why the Channel 7 choppers chill me to my feet? And what's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me. I was only